For over 100 years, the continent of Whenua Mkutu thrived. Skyfish's reign of terror felt like a distant memory. Humans and beings of different races lived together in harmony. Peace was kept by orders that had been formed during the restoration years after Skyfish's demise. The forests to the south were patrolled by the rangers of the Red Hook clan, named after the first champion. Secluded in the eastern deserts, the unbeatable Dana Sentinels hindered any invasion attempt. And in the west, the city-state of Orovalago was protected by the local guard, with the eventual help of mercenary bands. That perfect balance seems about to be broken, though. Corrupt creatures have infested the forests surrounding Orovalago. Their numbers keep growing, and attacks to the city become more frequent each day. The Red Hook Guardians have almost all disappeared, leaving the city walls completely exposed. In a last attempt to re-establish order, the triumvirate that governs Orovalago summons the last of the Red Hooks, Master and Apprentice, to investigate this mystery. And thus, the journey of our heroes begins.
Thank you. Ha! Thank you. Ugh!